Sashmita.
I am 9 years old. My dream job is to become a general surgeon. This is my uniform. My responsibilities are to check patients, heartbeat, temperature, sugar level, blood pressure, and many more. I will also make diagnosis to determine the need of surgery and help patients to perform operations involving endocrine system, colon, and other major parts of human body. Who will support me? My parents will be the people supporting me all the way. Why I want to become a surgeon? This is my passion. What tools are needed in my job? The tools are scalpels, scissors, dilators, specular, and many more. How to become a surgeon? Step 1. Graduate from high school. Prepare to become a surgeon begins with a high school education. Step 2. Earn a 4-year bachelor degree. Step 3. Go to medical school. Step 4. Complete my surgical residency. Step 5. Become a licensed and certified. Looks like an easy 5 steps, right? Actually, no. It takes about 12 years. It takes a lot of hard work and passion to achieve that. I know that. I promise to work hard and put all my effort to achieve my dream to become a surgeon. Thank you.